Let us now do an exercise on subject and predicate. Okay. So you are told choose the predicate for subject in column A. So column A basically represents the subject. And the predicate is given in column B. Choose the subject predicate for subject in column A from column B. Now we know that the linkages between the predicate and subject is what? Predicate basically talks about the subject. So obviously, if we have to connect the subject which is given in column A to the predicate in column B, it has to be something related. If you read right now, it says car is a country, which is incorrect. Car is not a country. Cricketers run on diesel. Obviously not. They eat food and run. India plays cricket. India is a country. How can it play cricket? Dogs are pets. This seems to make sense. So basically you have to match what is given in column A, which is the subject, with the predicate. Now you have first thing is car. Car is a country? Obviously no. Car runs on diesel? Yes, this is correct. Right? So let's say we mark this as car. Okay, because car runs on diesel. Second, cricketers. Cricketers is a country. Incorrect. Second one we are already done. Cricketers play cricket. This is correct. Right? Why? Because playing cricket is something which reflects as to what is done by the subject, which is the cricket. Right? So the cricketers come here. Third one, India. So we are done with the second and third one. India is a country. Yes, this is correct. Why? Because the predicate or column B is a country tells about India. Something about the subject. Then the fourth one is dogs are pets. Again, if dog is a subject, then pet is a predicate. Why? Because pet, this tells us about the nature of dogs. Not exactly the nature of dog, but one of the characteristics which is present in dogs. Dog need not necessarily be pets. They can even bite you as well. Okay? So with that, we come to an end of this particular video. If you like this, please hit the like button at the bottom. If you want, you can share this with your friends and help us create an educated world. With that, I am signing off. I am Arinjay, your tutor for this lesson. Thank you. Have a happy learning and all the success in life. We have created a large repository of videos for English, Maths, Accounts, and this is increasing on a daily basis. So if you want to visit it, you can please visit our website www.iedubook.com. This is also written over here in the heading, and there you can get many more of such lectures. Thank you for being a patient listener. Look forward to seeing you again in many more lectures to follow.